It's Sarah from Altcoin Bus Ladies, and today I'm gonna try and help you explain how IOST token works and whether it has the potential of becoming like the mother of all the blockchains. And we know that blockchain technology has in the last decade become one of the most influential and revolutionary products out there. The technology has been implemented in almost all industries, making them more efficient, transparent, and secure. The technology has, however, been faced with one major problem, being scalability. With more and more companies and users adopting it, scalability has become an issue. IOS, which is the Internet of Services, aims at solving this very issue. I've seen the platform describe themselves as a secure, scalable blockchain that actually works, guaranteeing up to 1 million transactions per second. And this is definitely not a small claim, as big projects such as Ethereum can only dream of such numbers. Although the project is based on Ethereum, Ethereum remains miles away when it comes to its scalability solutions. So how is actually IOST solving the scalability issues? Whereas the Internet of Services blockchain platform aims at solving the market scalability issue, and the project employs several ways of doing so, which includes, we'll start off with the efficient distributed sharding called EDS for short. And this technology basically allows the project to achieve the most work in the least work. It partitions the IOS network into subspaces using a BS3 method, allowing for thousands of transactions in a second. We also have the proof of believability consensus. So mining is one of the main reasons cryptocurrencies are criticized, and the process has proven to be problematic when it comes to speed, energy consumption. And obviously there's been lots of research recently about proving that it's actually not as bad as people think it is. An IOST token has solved the problem by eliminating the popular proof of work consensus algorithm and replacing it with proof of believability. And this method determines the authenticity of a new node using previous contributions and behavior. And this has significantly reduced the time it takes to find new nodes and has increased the transaction speeds. And the last way this project solves the scalability issues is by HUDs, which is a hyper-universe distributed system. And with blockchain, security is always at the forefront of every project, and the HUDs feature ensures that the project has a decentralized and secure way of storing data. It also provides developers with a platform to develop DApps and the good old smart contracts. So let's have a look who actually stands behind IOST token. The IOST token project began in China, but has since expanded to Singapore and San Francisco. It started as a dream shared by Jimmy Zhang, Terence Wang, Justin Li, Sao Wang, and Ray Xiao, and Kelvin Tan as well. And I'm sorry if I mispronounced any of the names. Basically, they wanted to create a new and innovative way to run DApps. Just like its operations, the team of developers has continued to grow, and currently the project has over 30 developers from across North America to Asia. And one of the main reasons the project has been successful is because of its birthplace, China. And China has in recent years embraced blockchain technology, encouraging more companies to adopt it. And this could be the reason the project has received major partnerships with companies such as Huobi, Sequoia Capital, and FBG Capital. So on top of that, the project is actually expected to launch their mainnet in quarter 3 of 2019. And if successful, this could be one of the greatest projects and could have an implication on the development of blockchain technology as a whole. So IOST token is currently number 30 on CoinGecko, and on market cap it's 66, so it's in the top 100, and the price currently is around 1 cent of max supply of 21 billion. The market cap is just above 100 million, and it's down 90% since its all-time high. But I mean, what hasn't been? An all-time high was actually 12 cents. So guys, let me know what you think actually of IOST token. Have you heard of it? Whether you think Internet of Service is a good proposition to the current market, and whether it can solve the scalability problem, or if you know of any better projects that are already doing it. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, remember to follow me on Twitter at AltcoinSarah, subscribe to Altcoin Bus Ladies. It honestly means the world to me when you guys subscribe, and the number keeps growing every day, even though the market is extremely bearish. So remember to hit the like button as well, leave a comment saying whether you think there is a potential for this project or not. Subscribe to Altcoin Bus Ladies, and remember to follow us on Twitter as well. And I'll catch you later. Have a good one. Bye bye.